A major scheduling failure. American Airlines leaves tens of thousands of holiday flights without pilots. A glitch allowed pilots to take Christmas vacation all at the same time.
Well, now American Airlines is scrambling, offering pilots incentives to keep planes in the air. KPIX 5's Juliette Goodrich is live at SFO. And Juliette, should passengers start changing their plans if they're booked on American?
Well, American Airlines is saying, hold off. Don't change anything just yet. Yes, they are scrambling behind the scenes, but they hope to have a fix soon. But a lot of travelers are saying, how did this happen? Have a flight on American Airlines next month? Well, it might not have a pilot just yet.
It's ridiculous. How could they do that to us? It's not fair. And who's going to fly us home and to our families, you know?
A computer programming glitch has left 15,000 American Airlines flights between December 17th and 31st without pilots.
It is a big oops. What happened is that somehow a programming error occurred that allowed pilots to swap flights in a broader time frame.
So now what? Well, travel industry experts say if you have an upcoming flight on American Airlines, don't panic just yet.
This has the potential to be a travel nightmare, but it may not be as bad as the union is painting it to be. For one thing, American has 15,000 pilots and has more than 1,000 of those pilots who are on reserve.
And those reserve pilots, by contract, must work when called. Today, American Airlines issued this tweet saying, "We're planning on flying this holiday season and expect to avoid any cancellations."
There's a risk that not all flights that are scheduled will operate, but if your employer went to you and said, "Hey, would you like to make 150% extra?" I think you're going to have a lot of people who are looking at that and saying, that's pretty compelling.
Kind of a double-edged sword. A lot of people want to travel at Christmas time. That's kind of their job. It's what they hired on for. So I'd say they probably should go to work.
Well, this isn't the first time this has happened. Ryanair had a similar situation back in September with a computer glitch, and they ended up having to cancel 2,000 flights.
You would think that there'd be a software setup that would prevent something like this, but what about people who have not booked a flight yet for the holidays? Any feeling that they may be steering away from American just to avoid the mess?
Yeah, you know, I did talk to a travel industry expert just so I didn't have a biased opinion by American Airlines, and he said, go ahead with your travel plans. He thinks there's enough lead-up time to the holidays that American Airlines will get this settled and everyone will be back on track.
All right, and some of those pilots making a little bonus in the process. Juliette Goodrich live at SFO for us. Thanks, Juliette.